Alright guys, welcome back to the kitchen. I got a little bit of a speed challenge for you today. Behind me I got some Pillsbury soft batch cookies. Now there's 28 pouches of 5 in each of these. So that's 280 of these things, and the goal is just to see how quick I can do this. I'm trying to get back into my old contest form, so 280 soft pouch Pillsbury dough cookies. Let's do it. So as you can see here, I'm gonna put them all on this big board here. I got the assistance of Mr. Pool. There's 5 in each of these packs, so we're gonna go ahead and try to stack them all up on this, I don't know, cutting board. I thought it would look cool. So. All right guys, so as you can see, Mr. Pool and myself went ahead and opened these up. There's 280 Pillsbury soft batch. Mass. So a little over 6 pounds of doughy deliciousness. We're gonna see how long it takes me to get through. All right, so like I said, this is a little over 6 pounds of doughy chocolate chip Pillsbury deliciousness. Now the funny part is my nickname in high school actually used to be the Pillsbury Doughboy. So this is kind of ironic, but we're gonna go ahead and get this started. Right, so without further ado, the 280 Pillsbury cookie dough chocolate chip. Wow, I don't even know where I was going with that. Anyways, 280 chocolate chip snack pack Pillsbury. Wow, I could go on forever. Let's do this thing. These things are gonna be doughy. Oh wow. Wow. Doughy. That's sticky.
Mm-hmm. It all work out. Wow.
Wow, 9:34.
Hey guys,
guys, there you have it. 9:34. Wow. That was something else. I had to take a minute to gather myself. I'm like sweating profusely. That was a jaw workout. But I hope you guys enjoyed this. That was a that was an endurance challenge there. So over 6 pounds of Pillsbury Doughboys. Pillsbury.
Soft.
Oh man, soft bite cookie dough things. Wow. I'm in a coma. But I challenge any other eater out there, competitive or YouTube or anything, go ahead and try that. You can get 2 boxes of Sam's for like, I don't know, $11. See how quick you can do 280, because that is a workout. Like always, like, subscribe, and share. See you on the next one.